Happening today at the Galleria in Cheektowaga, mall security and police will be holding a lockdown drill starting at 10:15 this morning. They're doing this during open mall hours to simulate a realistic situation for employees, security, and police. A heavy police presence is expected there throughout the day.